The injury was very serious. I began to think I would never dance again. That was the beginning of the dark night of the soul. I took a journey with fear, pain, trauma, and to find out what the inner child was searching for.